tornado 7. A part of Toronto history is starting to come down as demolition crews move in to make room for a retail residential building in Unit 4. But one city council is hoping to stop. Residential building in Unit 4.